Sup guys, I look like doo-doo right now. But it's fine. I printed some pictures at Walmart and I'm so excited to put them on my wall. Sometimes when I record from this angle, I feel like it looks really bare right here. So I printed some pictures. So onto the YouTubers list. Oh, also, Spotify Wrapped came out. Let me know what your guys's, I can't speak. Let me know what your top songs and artists were. My top artists for the year were Willow, Kanye West, Jay-Z, Nirvana, and Drake in that order. Pretty cool. Originally, I was gonna do like all my favorite YouTubers, but then the list became too long, and so I settled on just like fashion, lifestyle YouTubers. So I feel like these specifically, if you like my channel, you'll probably like these. Probably, maybe not. And what I like about these YouTubers is that all of them have like really unique style and personality. I'm kind of gonna summarize and try to describe their content in a couple words. These are in no particular order. We're starting off with Ariel McKenna. She does a lot of like secondhand clothing hauls from Depop and Japan. Like she ships them through Baiyi. Really cool. She likes a lot of like designer pieces, very unique styling. Her Instagram is so cool. She's around 21 years old and she's in med school. She also makes like a lot of like general fashion commentary on like aesthetic misconceptions, unpopular opinions, trends. Also, she lives in New York. She's into like street style, but she also likes feminine pieces. I don't know. It's really cool. You have to check out her Instagram and her channel. Very cool. The next YouTuber I have listed is Love Ma Mimi. I think that's how you say it. And in the best way, her channel gives me Hot Topic vibes. I got a lot of comments on my mall vlog that you guys don't have Hot Topic where you live. Honestly, you should just go to her channel. If you are a Hot Topic lover or you just are into that vibe, like you'll like her channel. And she does like nostalgia, punk, emo kind of videos. So she does like fashion videos, like hauls and like wardrobe tours and stuff like that. But she also does just really random like lifestyle things. And she's also into like J fashion, which I think is pretty cool. The next YouTuber is Sabrina Lilian. And I would summarize her whole channel in one word, and that is pink. Also Sanrio, but yeah, so she does like pink fashion, lifestyle, crafting, very girly. Super cute. I never wear pink, but I love her channel and it makes me so happy. I don't know. A very like unique dolly aesthetic. And she also does a lot of like thrifting videos, J fashion. Like she loves Liz Lisa, so I love watching her Baiyi hauls. The next YouTuber is Euphoric Ash. Not to pinpoint like aesthetics on people, because like they can wear whatever they want, you know, they don't have to like whatever, but I would consider her like the alt girl of the bunch here. She does a lot of thrifting videos. She has pink hair. Need I say more? Like, do you need another reason to like? Obviously, she has taste. She has pink hair. She does like videos featuring like a lot of platforms and black and pinstripes and pink. Really cute. If you like the aesthetic of Misa Misa from Death Note, or if you like Nana, I feel like you would like her channel. Also, if you live in a warmer climate, she does like outfit videos and I feel like they're really helpful. I mean, Texas isn't like that warm, but she's based in California, so if you live in California and you want like winter outfit inspo, she has some really cute videos. She also does a lot of J fashion hauls, which I love. All these girls, or most of them, are into J fashion and Depop secondhand thrifting. The next girl I have is Sabina, and she, I would describe her content as like very downtown girl. Like, she likes reading and she's always redecorating her room and doing like cute little DIYs. But if you don't like reading, you'll still probably enjoy her content if you like my content. I feel like pretty similar. But she also does a lot of like thrifting, outfits, Depop. She likes Brandy Melville, if you're into that. She's a fellow Latina and she's always commenting on my videos. Hi Sabia, if you're watching. The next YouTuber I enjoy watching is Mel.Bunny. And she's another like emo scene e-girl. Very cute. She has her own Depop shop, so all the inventory she has is imported, and she makes YouTube videos showing like the inventory and what she's gonna put up and also her like collections. So she just recently uploaded like an Invader Zim collection. So if you're into Hot Topic type things, you'll also like her channel. Super cute. She's in like fashion school right now, so she's been kind of posting about that on her Instagram. Her videos just give me such good vibes. Like, they're so lighthearted. Last two. This next YouTuber is Piper Casagrande, and she would be the indie kid of the group. She likes bright colors and pink, and her vlogs are super fun. She likes Tyler the Creator. She does a lot of thrifting. She makes little shirts for her Depop. Like, she designs little graphics and puts them on her shirts. I love watching her vlogs because she lives on the East Coast, like near Boston. And so all like the architecture and the greenery, like, it just looks so different than Texas. But yeah, it looks so pretty. I definitely want to go visit places on the East Coast just because of her content. She also likes Brandy Melville and she styles their clothes a lot if you're into that. The sad thing is that she doesn't really upload anymore. Or maybe she will. She's on break. Let's say she's on break and hopefully she comes back. Please go subscribe to her and comment on her videos to come back and tell her to collab with me. Our channels are about the same size, so I feel like maybe she'd be down to collab. Like, that'd be really fun. Our aesthetics are really different, but I feel like it would be fun, you know? The last YouTuber on this list is Chiz Does Things, and they do alt DIY fashion. So creative. She's so creative, guys. Like, she crochets the most insane things ever. Like, it probably takes her so much time. So if you're into like Nana, punk rock, artsy stuff, you'll definitely like her channel. If you have any YouTubers that you feel like I would enjoy based on my list, please comment them down below. Obviously, I watch a lot of other YouTubers besides 8, but we'd be here all day. I mean, I have a PewDiePie chair. I love PewDiePie. Also, let me know if you decide to check any of these out and really like them, because I would love to fangirl with you over how awesome these channels are. But yeah, I think that's the video. I have a couple videos planned. I guess I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Hi, Editing Kaylee here with your verse of the day. I am reading Isaiah 35, 1 and 3 in regards to hope for God's return. Even the wilderness and desert will be glad in those days. The wasteland will rejoice and blossom with spring crocuses. With this news, strengthen those who have tired hands and encourage those who have weak knees.